So just gonna show y'all how we rake this out of the pond. This blue green algae, we've almost got it all out. When the wind blows it to the side, that's your prime opportunity to pull it out. This is the way I do it. Stinks like sulfur and sewage. Too bad we can't do some kind of magical face mask or something with this stuff. See, that's what it looks like. The binding stuff is another type of weed. That's how gross it is. This is after having proper stuff they did, it looks pretty brown. See it. However, if you look at the big picture. Pulled a lot of weeds out around the edge of the pond over there. And my man shoveled a lot of moss out. It's not moss, it's algae. He calls it moss. Pigeons come out here and eat this, but you really watch it because it's toxic. So why should we have to eat that? You're more apt to see that in a spring-fed pond. And I think it's caused partially by fun and crop rental chemicals. pH changing in the water. If you've ever heard of the pond turning over, that's caused by the pH change in the water. Oh, I'm over here, we can't even see. Sorry about that. Well, you have to kind of skim the top of the water with it or you'll lose it because it will go through the rake. That's our pond, it's looking good. Thanks for watching.